Not only the dwarves have inhabited these mountains, for this huge range divides Middle Earth east from west. Long ago, on the eastern slopes, orcs slew Isildur, the king of Gondor, and have since infested these crags. Other creatures, such as Gollum, also sought refuge here. And now that the northern passes are sealed, scant few inhabit this ghostly realm, save for goblins.
Listen.
What is this?
Fool of a Took. Throw yourself in next time. Rid us of your stupidity.
Wait. I see something. What do you say to this dwarf?
That would be a key to a very important item. Something kept at the throne room. Perhaps a book of secrets.
Can you lead us there? Time is running out.
I think we have found more than we bargained for.
It is a Balrog of Morgoth.
We must master our fears. Follow that creature. It is our only way out.
It is no use. The path is destroyed. We must fall back and find another way.
Thank you.
Yes, there is a secret way through Moria. But I did not need to search for it, as you must.
Astor Beth, amen.
I cannot reveal the secrets of the elves. You must learn them yourself. The dwarves designed their defenses so they might emerge from hidden doors and surprise their foes. Let us hope you can open this portal before your enemies surprise you. Taken the bridge. And the second hall. We have barred the gates. but cannot hold them for long. The ground shakes. Drums. Drums in the deep. We cannot get out. A shadow moves in the dark. We cannot get out. They are coming.
Fool of a Took. Throw yourself in next time and rid us of your stupidity.
Thank you. Dad!
Thank you.
We have found it, at last.
What is this? Never before have I seen such armor.
It is yours now. In memory of your people.
Aye, in memory of them all.
It is time to find our fellowship, Gondorian. I can no longer hold back the Balrog's gaze. He senses we are here. We must reach Balin's tomb before he does to escape behind us. Hurry!
Well, we have found it. Moria's Book of Secrets.
We cannot take it with us.
No, but I shall open it.
Here it is. Andalui Ven. I can speak the words, but I cannot find the door.
Of course not. That would require cunning beyond the mind of an elf. Yes, witch, your people serve to secure our doors and seek our mithril, but you are never the power behind our throne. Then, now, or ever.
Words hold great power to capture the mind, to enrage the heart. But it is things that cut to the heart of the matter.
You cannot die. I see you.
I believe we are here, dwarf. No more secrets.
Aye. There through our craft lies the hidden door.
Andalou, even.
This road leads to the Great Hall of Records, where we are likely to find yet other secrets.
You now witness the marvels I journeyed through.
Let me risk a little more light.
This is Dwarodelph, of old filled with light and splendor, now merely a goblin hunting ground. Seek the shattered tomb, and beside it a dead troll. Enter more deeply at your own peril.
Thank you.
Seek shelter. That creature seeks the wizard. We must reach them first.
Fortunate and escaped Balin's tomb more easily than we. The goblins swarmed there. We almost lost several to their cave trough. But our fellowship prevailed, and the creature fell. Beware, the goblin horde is relentless. You must stay ahead of them.